games and dance, 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 dance. Yeah. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my
I'm looking good, feeling good. Are you on?
Yeah.
I was surfing through Instagram the other day and I realized dancers get so many likes. And let's be real, I'm a phenomenal dancer. So, I need a crew. I need one more person to be my dance partner. And today I'm holding auditions with a bunch of my mates to see who's gonna be the best partner for me. So here we go.
Can you introduce yourself to us?
My name's Blake.
I'm Isaac.
Hi, my name's Sabrina.
Hi, my name's Ned. It's just Ned. Nothing else, not short for anything, not a nickname.
Wait, where do I look?
Hi, I'm Bianca with a silent H.
What experience do you have dancing?
Pardon, I missed that.
Well, here goes. So I started dancing at the age of 3, jazz, ballet and tap, and then as I got older I got into...
Look, if I'm honest, I don't really have any experience, I just like boogie.
I have plenty of experience really. I got called up onto the Ivy Bar one time, yeah, it was pretty good.
I grew up watching Step Up movies.
Harry is the name.
Damn it, Harry. Why would you want to be a professional dancer with me?
I'm not saying this is beneath me, but I could do a lot better.
I couldn't figure out Mum's Netflix password.
Mostly social acceptance, the Instagram followers.
I owed Sam a favour.
Sam said I'd get 10 bucks if I came to his address.
Damn it, Harry.
Here is the challenge. I'm going to give you a dance routine that I want you to perform as an ensemble within the next 2 hours. And then the winner out of that, the best dancer, will be picked as my professional partner. But not only that, they will also win a free boost juice. Yeah. So, here is the performance. Get ready. And that's the video. So, you have 2 hours. Make sure it is perfect. Your time starts now.
Alrighty, yeah, let's do it.
Yeah,
a bit of a...
Yeah. This is no joke, people. You're a bunch of boys. I need you to be men.
I'm bolted, it's our eyes.
Up, around, and then cross. Ow!
Oh my goodness, content. Right. Oh my, get out of my way!
Don't worry. I was headed to Remote Sydney Hospital.
No, move out of the way. I have my first aid, alright? You will be okay. It's not looking good, alright? It looks like you have a subarachnoid hemorrhage.
What? That has nothing to do with the...
No! I am doing my assessment. I don't think you will ever be able to dance again.
Oh my god, you're kidding me. Oh!
So Sabrina went home. Very well done, me. I learned that line from a TV show called House. I don't know what it means, but it sounded pretty good. Hey, Sam. Oh, I need to report something to you, mate. Ned's been missing for about 40 minutes. I think he's in the bathroom. He said something about a dicky stomach or something. We should go check on him.
Hey, mate, this could be good content. Hey, you ready? Let's go. Quick. Ned, you in there? Ned?
Yeah.
What are you up to, mate?
Nothing.
It sounds like someone else is in there.
I'm totally with you there, and that is not on. Ned, we're coming in.
No,
oh,
on.
Here we go. Hey!
What the heck is this?
Step up 3. I wasn't feeling good about the dancing. I wanted to get back to my roots.
Oh my god.
Oh, the drama's heating up, saucing up.
Well, the group seems to be a little bit more intense than I would have expected. However, there's always a silver lining because I hear that a little couple has been made.
I know. I am brilliant. Thank you.
Quick, show the tape.
Hey.
Hey.
Do the music.
I like your moves.
Want to show me some of yours?
Be careful, I've been known to blind people.
Charges are pending.
Thank you.
my mouth a little bit.
Yeah, she's keen.
So before we go to the final dance, who would you like to see win?
Me.
Oh, who wants her?
Yeah, I don't actually care. You know, look at Moose. Step up, you know, no one believed in him, but still won. Oh. I also unbolted Bianca's ties.
Well, if this does not win, then there is something wrong with the world. But Bianca has got to go. And that is why I loosened her tires.
Wait, you did that as well?
Wait, if you undid them and I undid them as well, does that mean...
Damn it, Isaac!
I swear that YouTube said lefty tidy.
A torch to car.
I wish I could put this on my Instagram story.
It's time to make my step-up dream a reality.
You're the best. You're gonna smash all these losers.
I definitely reckon I could bark at people out that window.
Oh, dang, I left me Mandarin to the cafe.
Wow, so much beauty and grace. Fantastic work from everyone, but there was only one true winner, and that one is Harry.
Oh.
You are one!
What?
Congratulations, you're to you,
mate! You got off this body, oh, get out of town.
Congrats,
yeah! Oh, wait, hang on. Seriously, Sam, I won what?